Sir, you have people on the ground who told you they saw a headless body.
Was this information ever confirmed?
No, somebody said it would be the Canadian, has been executed by his abductor.
The fate of the other three hostages is unknown.
The extremist group demanded a ransom payment.
This is an act of cold-blooded murder.
Oh, what the hell?
Military response. I say we send in our commandos to help eradicate some of these bastards. And this would also send the message that if you mess with Canada or Canadians, then there's a price to pay. We need everyone to unite and forcefully say no. Then forcefully and violently, if need be, push the jihadists back.
Just inside an endless dark and soul. forces and hail our reserve for those who have Imperial marks. Maintain the neutrality.
Oh! June 10th, 1692, Bridget Bishop was found guilty of practicing witchcraft and conjuring the devil. The witch hunts that followed resulted in thousands of artists who were hung, drowned, crushed under rocks, or burnt until death. Tonight we call Bridget back through an ancient invocation.
Shit.